there's also an opportunity for a system to begin operating, but then it's going to stop pumping. And this could be, again, just to frame what this is referring to, you have a pump and it's operating, valves are open, and the flow, the pump in the system initially sees flow through the pump and through the system, but then for some reason the flow stops through the pump. And so your first area that you would want to look at here is did the pump lose its prime? And so it's possible that you're getting there's a pocket of air in the suction piping that maybe it pulled some fluid through, but then that pocket of air got into the pump and now the pump is no longer primed. And if that's the case, you need to look at repriming your pump. And you might need to also look at the suction piping as well, to make sure that there is no area in the suction piping that would allow an accumulation of air that could be sizable, that could cause the pump to drop out of prime when the pump is sitting idle. And so you may need to do some revision to your suction line. But you could also see that there's air and vapor in the suction line, kind of what I mentioned there. If your piping has a high point that can accumulate air, at least review that piping, and potentially you might need to put a vent on it so you can vent that air out, or potentially just remove that high point that allows the air to accumulate. And then you could have some other air leak that's in the suction line, and it could be a leak through a gasket or a valve that's allowing a significant amount of air to get sucked into the suction piping, and this could cause the pump to fall out of its prime when it's operating.